जब हम बात करेंगे आज HNI एंड सुपर HNI एंड NRI कस्टमर्स को टारगेट करने की, HNI जो होता है उनको अगर आप कोई स्ट्रेटजी लेके जाओगे तो वो आपको तुरंत पकड़ लेगा कि यू नो आई मीन ये मुझे कोई प्रोडक्ट बेचने की कोशिश कर रहा है या फिर मुझे यू नो मेरे से पैसा लेने की कोशिश कर रहा है. बट व्हाट आई हैव रियलाइज्ड वन थिंग इज कि HNI तक पहुंच जाओ यही एक बहुत बड़ा सक्सेस है. राइट, आपका 50-60% ऑफ योर जॉब is done when you reach to HNI, and that's something which is very difficult. As we always discuss that HNI is not a person, he is the institute, right? There are so many people around him, right? Gang hai. I mean, you know, it's a chakravyuh which you have to break to reach there, and not everybody will be able to reach there. You know, we need a lot of strategy, a lot of time and mindset to reach there. There are different ways, right, to reach there. One thing what I've realized in last few years is networking is something which is very big. If you use networking, you know, ye HNI jahan milte hain, jo restaurant mein jaate hain, jo clubs mein jaate hain, jo buildings mein rehte hain, jahan pe unki office hai, agar aap wahan pe aana jana aapka bana lo, right, unke beech rehna shuru karo, राइट, एंड कुछ टाइम फ्रेम में वो आपको जानने लगेंगे, एंड यू नो इट बिकम्स वेरी इजी, बिकॉज जब HNI आपको जानने लगता है वो एक ट्रस्ट यू नो फैक्टर देखता है एंड देन आपके साथ डील करना शुरू करता है. एंड आई हैव ऑलवेज सीन दैट यू नो कभी भी जब आपसे इंटरेक्ट शुरू भी करे तो कभी भी अपना प्रोडक्ट नहीं बेचना है. नाइदर यू हैव टू टेल व्हाट यू डू, राइट, यू हैव टू वेट राइट टाइम का इंतजार करना है जब वो आपको पूछे कि भाई आप करते क्या हो, राइट, व्हाट इज दी व्हाट इज दी फॉर्मूला ऑफ योर सक्सेस, एंड दैट्स दी टाइम यू स्टार्ट योर बिजनेस विथ हिम, एंड देन इट बिकम्स वेरी इजी बिकॉज नाउ ही नोज यू, ही हैज बिल्डेड अ ट्रस्ट, ही फील्स कंफर्टेबल टू डील विथ यू. सो आई थिंक ये एक बहुत बड़ा स्ट्रेटर्जी है. दूसरी एक स्ट्रेटर्जी जो HNI तक पहुंचने के लिए मैं हमेशा बनाता हूँ, जो स्टार्टिंग में मनीष ने बताया कि जब इनिशियली आप बिजनेस शुरू करते हो तो हर एक इंसान एक छोटे टिकट साइज से ही शुरू करता है. तो दो चीज होती है, एक तो जब ये छोटा टिकट साइज से जब आप बिजनेस शुरू करते हो एंड यू हैव टू जज, आपको एक नजर रखनी है कि वो टिकट साइज में ऐसा कौन कौन सा बंदा है जो आगे चल के HNI बनने वाला है, एंड उसके साथ आप रिलेशन बिल्ड करते रहो सालों साल, एंड कुछ साल बाद में वो HNI होगा एंड ही हैज नोबडी एल्स बट टू टॉक टू यू because he knows you when he was small, you were small. Now both of the people have grown and it's the best combination ever. Like koi competition hi nahi hai, right? I mean, aap jo bologe, it takes 2 minutes to sign up any deal with the person. So I think that's one of the strategy I always use. I always find in my customer base, which are the people who has a potential to grow in their life, and I be always around them. Third thing is the kind of service or the brand you create with your business around you, which makes your client to refer you to HNI, right? Because हर एक बंदा आपके से वो नेटवर्क में है, वो आपको HNI से जानता होगा, बट वो आपको रेफर नहीं करेगा तुरंत. बट ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम अगर आप एक ब्रांड क्रिएट करते हो, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी डू लॉट ऑफ जनरल इंश्योरेंस बिजनेस एज वेल, एंड आज मार्केट में हमारा नाम है कि किसी का भी क्लेम अगर अटकता है, right, so they know that Chetan Thakkar will solve it. So we get lot of references like that. Kisi ka 5 crore, kisi ka 10 crore, kisi ka 20 crore ka factory mein aag lag gayi hai, and claim atka hua hai ek saal se. So his friend will tell him somewhere he meets in the party, and he says that my claim is a lot of problem, and person tell like ek banda hai Chetan Thakkar, usse contact karata hu and aapka claim solve ho jayega. And that's the brand you create. Maybe it's a service or maybe the knowledge or whatever, but you need to have a brand which people can easily identify and remember, and whenever they are sitting with their network with HNI, they can refer your name, and that's how you get into the aura of HNI. And once you get there, trust me, business is very easy. There are no questions asked. It takes 5 minutes to close a deal, but to reach there, it takes time. So that is something which I always talk about. And lastly, when we talk about the NRI clients, right? So lately I have started getting into that business. So far we have got small tickets with the NRI. But one thing I have realized is there are two places to reach NRI. One is when they are into, you know, they come to India, or when you travel abroad, right? The best way to meet them is when you are abroad, because they are having a lot of time, they are free, and they treat you as an NRI as well. Because when you are in UK, or when you are in US, or when you are in Dubai, you are also NRI there. Like you have traveled. So it becomes very easy. The person meets you, talks to you, and then, you know, it's very easy to deal with them. So second, when I said that, you know, when the person is in India, so you need to find the way out to meet him. And the strategy should be never a business meeting, because every NRI knows that whenever he is going to come to India, right, there are all institute is behind them to take the money. All banks, right, all insurance companies, all property seller, everybody knows he's NRI, come with the money, and he's going to invest somewhere, let me grab him. And he'll keep on running, you know, with all these people. So my way of, you know, talking with them is never the product meeting, never the discussion on the business. So I just invite them, we just meet casually, we go for a party, we meet them. And then the time the person tells me that, Chetan, tell me something about insurance, or tell me something about the, you know, savings. And that's the time we start conversation, and then it takes, again, no time to close a deal. I think that's the way. And again, whenever we talk about all this, reaching up to them and getting into that aura, one biggest thing which I have realized is we also need to become HNI. Right? Every person in the life would like to deal with somebody who is, you know, next to, you know, him, little above or little below, right? Nobody, like today, like, you know, when we also meet, we go to a restaurant, we meet our friends, we always like to be associated with people around us who is of the same standard. So slowly and gradually, right, you have to change, like how Rajesh, you know, said then, and Andrew, you know, I mean, said it very nice, that Rajesh aura and the way he presents himself. No, he is HNI. So anybody, it's easy to, you know, deal with him because the way he dress up, the upgradation what he has done from, you know, last 15-20 years, from the car what you use, the place where you stay, the clothes what you wear, the way you put up yourself, you change everything, and that's how it becomes easy.
DITV YouTube चैनल पर सब्सक्राइब करिए, बेल आइकन दबाएं।